Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to another episode of Need for Speed High Stakes. We're in this episode, of course, we're going to continue on with the career. Go ahead and load it up. And we only have one circuit left of the High Stakes Tour, which is just one track high stakes. I'm assuming it means like a pink slip race. I'm not entirely sure, but I think that's what it is, but we're going to find out. It is only one race. Risk your car, win your rival's car. I think I can do that. Let's see what kind of. No weather? Okay. No night driving. No mirrored. Dolphin Cove. I don't know if I've driven a Dolphin Cove yet. Oh, yeah. I was like, what is my. This. But, yeah. It looks like this is the last thing we have to do. Oh, I have to buy another car? Are you kidding me right now? How do I buy a car? I have $26,000. Showroom, there we go. That's how you do it. No. Oh, purchase it. No. No, I don't want to purchase a BMW. I only have like a few cars unlocked still. How much does this cost? 20 grand. Do I risk it for the biscuit? How much money do I get? I guess I won my rival's car, so I could just sell whatever car I do win or this car. So I'm gonna buy this purely for the fact that I need to, I guess. And we'll go ahead and go back. I don't want to use this car. I'm gonna use this. All right, so we have our BMW. Can I enter now? Yes. Entry fee is $0. Cool. So it's not gonna cost me any money. Okay, so there's a lot of pressure on me now because it's pink slips. Oh my God, it's loud.
Three, two,
Let's see.
one, go.
Oh yeah, there we go. Also, I'm still in the interior view for some reason. There we go. Okay. Looks like he has a fully upgraded SLK. And I have my car. I'll probably actually sell both of the cars, honestly. I don't need more than one B class car. A class? B? What class are these cars? I can't remember. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah. 35 miles per hour. How about 100? Whenever I looked down at my speed speedometer, whenever I saw that sign, it was at 100. Going a little bit over the speed limit, just a little bit. It's weird, it's no night racing, but it's kind of, well, I guess in some places it's dark, not here. Oh, two laps on this, that's strange. But yeah, my headlights are on for some reason. Don't hit Y, I almost just did it. Gotta remember not to do that. Oh no. I've broken all of my headlights. Oops. It's weird, yeah. I don't know why my headlights are on. Because sometimes they aren't on. Now they're on. Well, not now, but for this race, they're on. My taillights are still on, so that counts, I guess. This is a fairly long track. Also, I have driven on this track before, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure I just drove it on the last episode in the rain. That sign's at 35. I'm going 135. Ah! I'm 9 seconds ahead of my rival. Fuck yeah, dude. So, yeah, the plan is to maybe buy a new upper level car if I can. I don't actually know if I'll be able to yet. I hope so. I want an M5 E39. Pretty sure that's in the next class up. I really want one. Look at this fucking pro driving right I'm doing right here. I had to say something. And of course, saying something leads to me driving into a sign and a wall. That's how it always happens, though. The second you talk about how good you're doing, you always do bad. Oh, God. That's a big sign. My car's getting a little bit more sad. Come on, I'm gonna be 10 seconds ahead. Yes! 10 seconds ahead. Hey, there's a waterfall there. That's kind of cool. There's a sign saying to go right for something. I'm assuming probably the waterfall. There wasn't really a road there to go to the waterfall, though. There was just the waterfall. Now my car's a little bit more sad. I haven't lost my rear license plate yet, so that's good. Do they have front license plates in this game? I don't remember. Oh, I guess I'm taking the shortcut. Oh, that's not really... That's not really a shortcut, though. Come on. Still ahead. Still doing okay. Still doing okay. Just can't goof and go off the road into a shortcut that I don't know again. No more goofing shall happen. Damage isn't bad. Although I haven't really seen really bad damage yet in this game. And I am the winner. You've won the race. You know it. He just kind of slides in. I have won his car. Cool. His bullseye.
Congratulations. You have won the circuit.
Yay.
Congratulations. Ooh. You have successfully completed this tier. You Ooh. Have been awarded the gold trophy.
Hell
you
yeah.
You're ready to challenge the next tier.
Cool. Let's go back. So I should have his car now. I only have $6,700. There's the car that I bought, and then here's his car. The sell price is only 10 grand. Okay, I know for sure I'm going to sell the stock SLK. Yeah, I would like to sell that. Can I buy more cars now? Oh shit, World Tour. 2-track tournament, 3-track tournament, 5-track knockout, and the 1-track high stakes. Can I buy better cars? That is the question. No, I cannot. Actually, I may be able to buy them, I just don't have money to. Well, at least anyways, I'm going to sell Bullseye's car. Garage. We're going to go ahead and sell you. Actually, what are the stats on this thing compared to... Can I see the stats? Oh, I can see the stats here, can't I? So it's decent. And then my BMW is... My BMW is a lot better, I think. It has a lot better braking. Like, the braking is almost maxed out on the BMW. Hmm. So we're going to sell Mr. Bullseye's SLK. And I guess in the next episode... Actually, let's repair the car real quick. Only $437 this time. In the next episode, we will start with the World Tour. This was actually a really short episode. Huh. Yeah, so thank you all for watching. And I'm out of here. See ya.